representing that first and 15. Yeah, and this one right here, I dedicate this one right here to all my homies out there grinding. You know what I'm saying? Legally and illegally. You know what I'm talking about? So check it out. First got it when he was 6.
At this moment, I'm totally free. It is difficult and I do struggle, but you have to ask yourself, what would you rather be doing? Hands down, skating. He said it was something so appealing, he couldn't fight the feeling, something about it. He knew he couldn't doubt it, couldn't understand it. Branded since the first kickflip he landed, labeled a misfit, a bandit. Cocoon, cocoon, cocoon. His neighbors couldn't stand it, so he was banished to the park. Started in the morning, one stopped after. Skateboarding is an art, and the world is my canvas. People who don't skate wouldn't really understand. It's something that completely consumes your mind. Skating has taught me tenacity and perseverance. My frustrations only add fuel to the fire. It's an amazing feeling doing what I love every day. Just a rebel looking for a place to be, so let's kick.